arbor.
Are they over here?
Yeah, they gotta be over there. I'm gonna
take down these supplies.
Supplies.
Ah, shit, it's on the other side of the hedgerow. Hold on.
Oh, they shot a... They sent a strafing gun at you.
We about to go destroy that supply that just landed there.
Yeah, where are they coming from? They're just all scattered right now.
And he already picked.
On that G mark. West, 250.
Yo, is there enemy Gary on that I ping?
I ping? I don't know.
No, that's where the supplies came down. We took it out though.
Recon plane. Are you able to drop a Gary, Ice Flood?
Yeah, I was just looking for a good spot. It's kind of open.
Alright, once you do that, I'll drop a backup Gary. Over where I'm at. C-Squad supplies are coming down on you.
Alright, they just killed me. They're pushing in from that direction. They're running down the road.
Okay.
Where, the LNG mark?
The main road, I think.
Man, do you have supplies in your truck?
I do.
We could use a garrison just west of you.
That's exactly what I'm trying to do.
Okay.
I'm gonna draw one as close as possible to the point, and then see about the other one.
Gotcha.
That's cool. Clear your marks if there's not guys there anymore. Oh shit, there's guys on my squad now.
M squad, watch out. I have rounds coming down. Right.
Yeah,
over
there's enemies just dropped supplies here right in front of me. They probably got a garrison on my M marker.
Alright.
Right.
Do you want me to hit your M marker?
Yeah, if you can hit it with something. They just dropped supplies right there. I just killed two guys and I got killed by a third little fucking piece of shit.
Alright, I got rounds going down on your marker. Leave there 30 seconds.
Hey, command, can I get a tank top right? I'm a solo, so whatever you want. Oh, wait, never mind. There's a recon here.
That marker and north of that marker.
I'll drop you a medium tank.
I'll start walking.
I'll bring it up to the point and just use it as a stationary. Yeah,
whatever you want. Use it. I can drop a heavy tank, by the way, for our tank squad.
Yeah, I'm only one person, so like please save it for like a full tank guy.
Yeah, good call. I'm getting kills off that.
Yeah, we built the shit out of the point, so this should be pretty decent. We just gotta make sure when they drop that bombing run, they're gonna hit that main section. They're for sure gonna take out the garrison, so just keep dropping supplies on battery.
That's their bombing run. I am dropping supplies.
Yeah, watch that garrison. guaranteed he's gonna take it with friendly. That with his bombing run. Yep, yeah, there it goes. So. Garrison's down.
Enemy supplies coming down somewhere in a dead man's corner, somewhere in the middle of the map.
Yo, E squad, we need a garrison. You're the only one on point. There's G2.
Alright, their garrison's gonna be somewhere around F Gary Mark. It was a supply drop, I'm gonna try to get it.
Alright.
They're on those supplies that you dropped for Charlie and
I also took down their airhead about, I don't know, 5 or 6 minutes ago. So, just be ready for another one in a short minute.
Yeah. There's a heavy tank on right HQ, by the way.
Hey, enemy supply truck's coming up. You just missed them with artillery. Fuck. Enemy supply truck coming up the main road. I killed the supply truck driver. He dropped supplies. Fuck, I'm gonna try to get rid of these supplies. Alright, I got their supplies.
Yo, E squad, you wanna hop in that supply truck and drop the supplies before they destroy it?
We need a garrison, guys. Come on.
Yeah, it's.
There we go.
Enemy has the garrison on Dead Man's Corner.
We get an engineer to build a repair station on battery, that would be huge.
Whoever has one headshot is about to walk into my yardy.
Yo, I'll drop supplies over the point for the repair station.
Oh, and recon planes.
Garrison to our north is lighting up red. Garrison is lighting up red in the north.
Yeah, someone needs to spawn there.
Gotta get back there. Yeah, they got supplies coming down.
They got
there
it locked
too.
Out. They
They're
going
to try
down.
To build a garrison directly
they,
north.
They have a garrison there. We got to take it out. They have a garrison there. Spawn on HQ if you can and go straight.
Yeah. Looks like our medium.
Need at least one squad to spawn on HQ.
Hey, Artillery, you guys still open?
Yep.
Can I get like multiple 4 shots on J ping? 4 or 5? I'm getting pretty heavily hit from there.
Where's your J ping?
G4.
Fuck, I found their garrison back here.
Yeah, all that whole thing.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see it. All right.
Hang on, I'm gonna mark it. I'm gonna try to destroy it. Some might marker.
Yep. Thank you.
Garrison markers dead nut sign. I'm gonna try to destroy it.
All right.
Hey, Armored, whoever's in that medium tank, there's an enemy infantry right behind you. It looks like a squad lead. He might have a satchel.
Alright, 30 seconds for J-Ping.
Thank you. Tell you what, get those shots rolling, and then would you give me...
Destroyed the enemy supplies, I dropped down north.
One more on that new ping. Give me one more on that new ping, please.
That shit on those supplies.
Thank you very much.
Yep. I got 3 on your old ping, I'll put 2 on your new one.
Thank you.
Yeah, I got kills off that first ping.
Yes, thank you. Yeah, I saw that. Oh, yeah.
Garrison down.
Up on the new ping.
I just put 2 down on your new ping. I'll be there in 30 seconds.
Yeah, just watch that guy get evaporated. Nice job, Marty. I'm looking at kills.
Alright, watch out. Turn your other ping. Right, 10 seconds. That last one.
They're coming heavy from that G ping.
Yep. Push now.
Thank you very much.
Yep.
Yeah, we're going over there.
Heavy from the G ping.
All right. I'm gonna try and put that garrison back up again, north side. Yo, medium tank.
I'll see if I can get that down.
There's some guys around you, by the way.
You still want
to just roll up on that Gary Mark you guys got over there?
Nah, they're all gone.
Right, blues.
Okay. Medium tank, I would keep moving. Oh,
thank you.
Yep, no worries.
You give me updated pings on where that garrison's at. I'll blow it up.
More enemy supplies coming in north of the objective. They're trying the same thing, same spot.
Yeah, okay.
God, I'm gonna
spawn on point and make it north, trying to set up that garrison.
I'm gonna build this garrison and let's try to
spawn back here and
take out their garrison.
Oh, they got me. Build. Yeah, there's light infantry over there.
Yo, move.
Maynard, if you'll do a supply drop on Dead Man's, I'll get another garrison built here. They wiped out all the supplies.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
No rush.
Sending them now.
Alright, I've got eyes on their garrison. It's right there. Eye ping north of the point. But we got our own garrison here.
Enemy airheads coming down on this guy. Northeast. Eye spot, I think it's coming down right over your head, dog.
It is, yeah. I'm at a
76 at middle spawn.
Spawn on that garrison north.
Airhead coming down. Enemy airhead's coming down right now.
Yeah, tell your squads to spawn on the garrison north.
H3 corner. H3 corner. Nearby mark. That's right where it's coming down. Right there.
Yeah, I'm going for it.
Airhead's touching down right fucking now.
Alright, I'm gonna move my arty over to P's marker as a backup. If you guys start dying, I'll start laying down some fire.
You're right, there's that garrison.
I think I got it.
Did you get it?
Getting it now. It's gone.
Enemy supplies coming down southeast.
The shit whoever spotted that airhead.
Commander, do you want me to hit P's marker?
No. There's no one there anymore.
Okay, gotcha.
There's another supply crate inside the supply truck next to East Garrison. East Outpost, sorry. We could use a garrison there. I'm moving up myself towards there, but if there's anyone closer by.
The enemy garrison right next to our garrison. Banner. I didn't see you running. Oh no, shit.
Airhead
I see you.
We get some RDRG.
I got that guy that killed you too.
Okay, RD on G.
Yeah, I hear ya.
That's crazy. They set up their garrison right there.
30 seconds for those rounds.
We got a Panther rolling down the main road. I'll try and give you a ping on it. J ping is a rough ping, but he's about there. It's a heavy Panther tank.
Alright.
We'll drop 6 rounds on G's ping.
Alright, I'll let you know how it goes. Alright. That's a good hit.
Yeah, I've just killed 3. Alright, there's my last round.
Alright, bring it a little bit south from there.
Okay.
Let me see if I can get you a better mark.
I mean, that was a pretty damn good mark. But, four kills off it.
Enemy bomber coming in, watch that garrison. Command, drop supplies on point right now.
Oh,
they're gonna hit that Gary, guarantee it.
Are there supplies on point?
Well, there it goes. Garrison's gone on point. We have supplies there. We have enough for a garrison. Any right, squad leader that can spawn in, we have enough for a Gary.
I'll take care of it.
Yep.
Alright,
reposition to your new ping.
You got B squad and I squad, there you go.
Couple enemies north of the point. I'm throwing a recon plane.
Alright, he's gonna have another garrison ready in 2 minutes.
J squad, do you want rounds on your infantry?
Check your map. They've got a garrison on north side.
Commander, be alert.
That heavy tank down.
All around you.
I know.
I don't see you surviving this.
Several of them on the garrison, so about to go down.
Yeah, RD squad, both those RD pings are accurate.
C squad, I'm dropping supplies in front of you. Can you set up a Gary?
Sure. There's enemy troops around here too, beware.
Alright. They've got a heavy presence north. Could use some flares over the point.
Man, can I get a recon tank top right?
I could drop you a medium if you want.
Whatever you feel. It's up to you.
Alright.
I was just on the plane, got satchel. It was just fucking crazy. I was surrounded by our own infantry and somehow got satchel.
Dropping supplies north.
Right, honestly, throw me a recon. Just throw me a recon tank so I can get out there a lot quicker. Only 9 sure. minutes left. That works. Thanks, sir.
Good call outs for the artillery, guys. We're racking up a shitload of kills.
Taking down an enemy garrison right now. Garrison dead.
That's great. Good shit.
I can't even make it over there, boss, to make that Gary for Charlie. So I keep getting waxed.
Delta, how accurate is that garrison marker? Well, I don't know if you have a mic, but I am hitting your garrison marker with 3 rounds right now. So just wait for the 3 to come down.
Hey, we've got a recon tank moving down the main road. We need to. Somebody's got to take that out before it gets a good, like, line of sight on the point.
We got a medium tank on the same road.
Okay,
yeah,
good.
Might be a good time to push that Delta. I've held off.
Get this heavy tank to push the enemy garrison east of him. Who's in this? Obama and Chop Piece.
My enemy garrison mark is accurate.
We can push that garrison if y'all really need it, but we're in a pretty solid spot right now. We're probably gonna get satcheled, but if y'all need it, we can get
over. Kind of towards the point.
I mean, I'm here on foot, so I'll do my best to cover you. But let me confirm
enemy garrison mark
that there's a garrison there.
The primary spawn.
Yeah, we just need to keep our eyes on the skies, yeah, guys. No airheads. No airheads allowed.
Sorry, can you repeat about Artie?
We need Artie on the enemy garrison mark deeping.
Yeah, I'm hitting it right now.
Alright. We have a backup Gary again.
Alright, the enemy garrison's gone, so Fox, if you could remove your ping. That'd be helpful.
It's gone?
Yeah, it's gone. I don't see it here. Okay. I mean, there might be one hit, but yeah, I don't see the one that I saw before.
I'm still getting kills. I just killed 4 with 1 round. Alright, you sure?
Keep going, yeah.
The garrison is still there.
Okay.
It is?
Yes.
North of the point? Oh, D. Gotcha.
Just spawn now.
Watch out for
airheads down. Delta garrison ping is down.
Nice shot.
Negative.
Yeah, that garrison gun. Good job.
Enemy supplies dropping to the east. I'm heading that way.
Dude, these guys are just getting fucking hammered right now. This is fucking crazy.
I'm watching this.
Multiple enemies on end mark.
At least 2 explosions every 4 seconds.
Yeah, there's supplies going down out there.
On end mark?
Yeah. Look at the sky. There's a red parachute.
Drop.
Oh, I can't. Oh, I'm on hurry. But I'm in position
just off of
the river. Is
Friendly already launching smoke, or is that there already?
They don't have already.
Yo, light tank, you got supplies to your left.
Copy that. Our side or their side of the river?
Their side. They're just landing right now.
Oh, I see them. Oh, they're out of my fucking. See if I can hit them.
Jay, already pins a little.
That's gonna be a garrison right there.
It's a little close, but if I can get like 1 or 2 shots right there, I think they got a machine gun crew.
I killed him trying to build it.
I'm focused on the end marker right now.
Exact on deep ping.
I got JP.
Artillery on D garrison mark, please.
Roger. 30
Brand new garrison, they just built it.
And do you have an airhead just to drop for the hell of it in case, you know?
I will.
For any reason. Dropping the creep bed to our north.
Oh, I can drop it now, actually. No need to.
Yeah, I would just drop it now if it's really after 2 minutes.
This is a shell on one guy.
20 seconds for Garrison
doping.
They're
gonna have a hard time winning if they can't drop, to be honest. Gonna be
Garrison on Enmark accurate. Oh my god, strafed by their fucking commander. They got tired of the Arty.
He's gonna strafe and run for probably 20 seconds free of Arty is crazy.
They sent a strafing run on Arty, huh? That's
crazy. They're pissed. I got 75 kills with the Arty.
You got enemy infantry pushing you, medium tank on the bridge, Smasher. I saw a lone infantry, so probably AT, or a squad lead. Be careful.
Enemy airhead dropping to the 160.
Yeah, I see that. I mean, I'm dropping the airhead right there, but it's got a red parachute.
Yeah, they're pissed. They sent the recon team back there, too. I'm off the airhead.
So I guess air has always a red parachute, huh? Even for the Americans.
Yeah.
They just dropped an airhead north. Oh, is that our airhead? Never mind.
Cover me.
Yeah, they did.
Close to that artillery. Down. A little further south.
That's too far up north, though. They're not gonna have enough time to push out.
We've got supplies, enemy supplies coming northwest of the point. It's gonna be around, yep, on FP.
Yeah, that's airhead, I believe.
Okay.
I'm on that motherfucker.
Don't shoot Artie, you got blueberries running up to the garrison.
I'm holding.
Awesome, it's gone.
Took out the garrison.
Good job. Dropping supplies. Pretty close to G's infantry mark.
Well, thanks for all the things, guys.
Good game,
that was
gentlemen.
Pretty textbook defense, guys. Good job.
Good game.
Man, great defense. That was pretty badass. They're still dropping.
Yeah, good job, boys. That was awesome.
Those fortifications paid out.
GG's.